We are back to Shadow Hearts Land. Hopefully the finale, we'll see. We don't have a lot to do, but we have enough to do. So let's go ahead and just start working towards this good ending here. I'm gonna head to the Ancient Ruins. We're gonna be doing this side quest here in a minute. For now though, I just want to go to an area where I can encounter enemies. I have 4 objectives today in Shadow Hearts. 2 optional dungeons. We gotta get the good ending. And then, shit, what was the other one? You know, the thing, with the stuff. It was, I have it written down. Oh, beat the game. No shit. Ooh, hold on, let me change this. Go to blend. Okay, so, you remember may remember this from last time, but we need to kill these masks in the proper order. The Grail Mask.
Foggy?
Yo, what up, Lethal? What is that cup? My strength is... Yeah, since we have the Grail, these things can no longer negatively affect us. And the order we need to beat them in is Grail, Gold, Staff, Sword. So we kind of lucked out here. We got the Grail Mask immediately. Oh, I just started, bud. Just started. I'm just trying to go a little bit fast today. I posted a video on YouTube. I completely replayed this game from the very start, all the way back to where we were. So this is technically a new save file. Wow, look at that. Look at these fucking hit areas. So yeah, you may see some discrepancies here and there, but rest assured, this is all legit. And if you'd like to see some of the scenes that I experienced off camera, feel free to check it out. On the channel. Maybe masochist. I mean, okay, obviously masochist, right? But I felt genuinely really upset and guilty about this. I don't like to leave games incomplete if I can help it. And especially a long-ass RPG that we invested in. So, I'm trying to rectify some of my past mistakes here. Yeah, what up, Vaughn? You know.
You knew.
The builds are more or less the same. Yuri with the Mind's Eye. I went with Hallie instead of Zhuzhen because I'm a masochist. We've talked about this. And yeah, I also maxed out all this bullshit. I got everyone's third level 3 move. Yeah, I don't want to say I worked my ass off for this, but I did a lot of work off camera. So hopefully we can finally, get some peace here today. Hopefully. Alright, so we're aiming for... We're not getting the mask here quite yet. But we need the gold mask next. Okay. Very briefly, I'll pull up my menu here. So I'm a bit higher level. Did a little bit of grinding. Flash badge. I have 2 crucify right now. And when we do one of the optional dungeons, we will get our third crucifix and have a full team of them. You really want that on everyone, honestly. Status immunity? Come on, give me a break. But yeah, for now, we're just gonna wander a bit. Depending on how time constraints go today, I may possibly utilize some fast forwarding. But let's just hope it doesn't come to that. We'll see. Still no masks, huh? Alright. Already making me want to fast forward. Jesus. But Hallie's... Despite Hallie being literally Anakin Skywalker, he's actually really good. A very viable character with restorative magic, powerful black magic, and his physical prowess actually isn't bad either. I kind of just hate his character, so I never use him, but yeah, I figured I'd give him a shot. Ooh, really now? Oh, man. Yeah, here's hoping. I didn't realize it was coming out that quickly. I have very little interest in the Borderlands series. We've talked about this briefly before, but... I don't know. Maybe if the reviews are, like, stellar, On three, I'll look into it. Possibly. You look like a sword. What are you? No, you're a staff. Well, shite. Yeah, wait. Oh, okay. So if you don't do them in the right order, you get the Judgment Ring abnormalities. Ah, interesting. So yeah, not the right mask, sadly. Let's go ahead and start fast-forwarding. Again, just kind of strapped for time here. And by fast-forward, I mean I'm going to increase the game by like 20 frames a second. Not a huge, substantial fast-forward, but it's fun. A friend of mine tried... Oh, Jesus, that was fast. Tried to buy it and his account got marked for fraud. Oh, no! So here's the gold mask. I'll show you the powerlessness of that trinket, the Grail mask. Yeah? No shit. So, Grail gold. We are good to, good to miss. Fucking awesome. I haven't played this in probably a couple weeks. Nah, maybe a little bit less. I can't remember.
I hate you!
So yeah, I gotta get used to blind firing with Yuri again. Oof. Alice, you're just here to look pretty. How you doing? Actually, she, obviously fantastic healer, but she also has revive magic now, which we didn't see. Also, I have Amon this time. Amon is insanely fucking strong. Really good summon to have. Oh, hello. Okay, so we got a magic-only situation here, which is very unfortunate. I could switch Yuri to Amon and do some very fucking powerful magic, but he still has the Flash Badge on, and that's really... That makes casting spells almost fucking impossible, sadly. So I wish I would have known this guy was immune to physicals, but I'll find a way around it, I guess. But yeah, Resurrection. There you go. Fully restores hit points, too. Well, Alice, let's see if we can't do a little bit with you in here. No worries, Zephy. We just started. All gravy. 200 damage is okay. Okay, let's... I'm not going to be able to do this, but let's fucking try it. Why not? Amon is so good. God damn. Man. Okay, so this is gonna be a clusterfuck. Let's see if I can do this. He also has like a heal spell. It's ridiculous. Here we go. Nowhere close, fuck me. I gotta strike it 3 times and then hit it on the at the end with a 4th. Oh, hello, 0 damage. How's it going? Let's just keep spamming.
I hate you!
If I were popular enough, I could commission someone to like make a like a widget or something that notifies you when I'm live. That'd be kinda cool. This is a fucking lost cause, so let's try it again. Here we go. Fuck. Oh, man. Jump the gun. Man, I'd rather listen to Kamalana than fucking Hallie. And I wish I didn't mean that. Got 2 of them! Alright, let's throw out a black hole. If you cast black hole, he doesn't yell, "I hate you," I don't think. I use this move a lot. Yeah. Yeah, he just screams. Haliana. 383, okay. This mask fucking sucks. He's not a threat in the slightest. It's just this goddamn physical immunity slowing everything down. Also, I should probably just... fuck, I don't know what to do with Yuri. Whatever. Whatevs. Yes, 85, Moon. 85. Here we go. Demon Rays. My favorite Gorillaz album. Oh! Ooh! It was close! Very close. Hey, Koros, welcome. Welcome, everyone. We're finally going to put a bow on this game after 18 years of streaming. I have no audio now. Awesome. Yes! No fucking audio. Alright, god damn it. Well, at least you can still hear me. Give me just a second. I might have to restart this application, so for now, let's just play some random Super Nintendo music until I can get out of this fight. How's that sound? That sounds like a swell idea. Here we go. That is not the right... that is not the playlist! That is definitely a Mondo sound effect. Hello. Hello! Yeah, the game fucking heard me. This game is very self-aware, seriously. It's kind of ridiculous. Ah! Totally appropriate battle music. Both Life is Beautiful. I could put on some Life is Beautiful. We could definitely do that. Hopefully this fight is almost fucking over. So I can fix our issues here. I think I just need to restart the app. I'm not gonna get mad today. I'm not gonna get mad. Look, let's see, we're good. We're good. Look at all this fucking XP we're getting, too. It's absolutely mental. Alright, I was gonna put on Life is Beautiful, but since the fight is over, let's just get the fuck out of here. We're gonna save our game. Unless saving the game interrupts the process? Ooh, that's a scary thought. Alright, I'm gonna cheat. Like I'm playing Sonic 06 here, according to Lethal. I'm gonna drop a save state. And we're gonna restart this real quick. Sorry for the technical difficulties, but apparently touching your microphone is a bad idea in any situation. Alright, you can calm down. SNES music. Oh, epilepsy! Alright, sorry about all this. Here we go. And just like that, we are back in the fight. With two more masks to go. Slowly but surely. Why are my frames dying right now? What are you doing? Stop. Just fucking... Nope. That was the rage coming out. Hold on. Deep breaths. Deep breaths. Alright, here we go. We're fine. It's starting to seep out a little bit, viewers. No rage. Yes. We are not being mad today. So now we are looking for the staff mask. And then the sword. Almost there. Do you think... Okay. Surely in Deadly Premonition 2, Life is Beautiful has to be in that game, right? It has to be. I'm gonna have to find a way to return it if it doesn't. Honestly. You look like a staff, yes. Feel the wrath of the gold mask! What? Yeah, but aren't you... Oh, I didn't heal. Whoops. Hey! We're doing physical damage. That is all I need to fucking see. Absolutely. Hallie, I guess just slingshot him. I meant to give you some mana, but then the music thing happened. My apologies. Sonic 06 changed me. It kind of did. Really. I like playing stuff like that. It makes me appreciate real games a lot more. Ooh, Hellfire. But I just left work. I keep looking, Valden told me about this game that just came out called Blasphemous, and I've been, like, eyeballing it all day since he told me. It looks beautiful. I'm tempted to do one of those streams like I did with Soul Seraph. Put, like, a countdown timer on the stream. Play it close to 2 hours. And then we can determine as a group if it's worth keeping or returning. It looks so good, seriously. Look it up on Steam if you haven't seen anything on it. Nice and gory. Ooh, okay, you can't use magic on this guy. Well, that actually kind of works in my favor. Hello, nice miss. But yeah, extremely gory, beautiful sprite work. The music sounds cool. Oh, all platforms. Oh, my bad. Yeah, all platforms. There you go. That means I can't buy it on PC then, right, Valden? I gotta get it on, like, the PS4 or something. Right. Butt fucking slap you. No, I don't have time. We don't have time for this. Talk amongst yourselves. I'll give you a topic. Butt fucking slap you. I am gonna focus on this game. For once. And I'm gonna heal up Hallie. With lots of herbage. One more Maskimal. And yeah, let's go. Not today, Lethal. I'm on my A game. I'm actually feeling pretty good today because I took a caffeine pill at lunch to see if that would help me at all with my lack of any sort of actual energy whatsoever. And I actually I'm feeling pretty good right now. I think it's a viable solution for my problems. Have I tried meth? I've ridden the snake, if that's what you're asking. Yes. Hold on, let's go. Yeah. Yep.
Ride the snake.
Hey, there's the sword. We're gonna get the whole shaft here. Look what you've done to my staff mask! Nice. Alright. We're good to go. Good thing he's jumping while slingshotting for added damage. I wish Link, you know, Child Link, should honestly take a lesson here from Halle Berry. Do some fucking dope backflips while slingshotting. I mean, I would be. Not that I know, right? But Bongwater, from what I've heard, is just about the most disgusting thing in the world. Easy peasy, let's go. These things, so in case anyone needs to be caught up a little bit. Whoa, I didn't know they actually had more moves. Huh? These things are coming to claim Alice's soul right now because our malice level is maxed out and we're saying no, fuck you, and I'm killing them all. There's a hidden, like, clue here. I gotta get a clue here in the erotic book. I mean, in the grail, wherever the fuck it is. I no doubt passed it 3 times already. I tend to do this. But yeah, so we have to kill them in a particular order. There it is. And then, we need to go to a particular area. Alright? So we're gonna get out of here. My ex used to spill her bong water on her carpet from now on. It really is just so disgusting. What up, Pretzel? We're gonna find another paw print. That's the second clue. We're gonna put it in our notebook. Because it's whose clues? Butt's clues. Where the fuck do we need to go, though? I think we go back to... Yeah, we go back to Bacon's house. And then plot is going to happen. I have a guide up, and I will be following this guide to a T, because... As much as I love this game, I learned a very harsh lesson. That you need to just follow a guide if you're gonna play it, because you're gonna miss one pixel, and you're going to want to die. Yes, sir. Oh, you came back. I'm still working on just in the teleporter. Please have some rest. Everything is going to be done before you all get up. There we go, yeah. I think we're good. We have a very harrowing fight coming up. And I don't realistically know how we're going to do. So we'll see. Where are we? It's that graveyard again. Yeah, we're back in the graveyard. I'm sick of the same dream. It's almost as if the entire world was waiting for me. Valden, you got a lot of drug talk going on right now, my man. Are you getting a little concerned? The air is so heavy. Feels like it's crushing my heart. A lot of people today, Ludicrous, have had a problem with the notifications. I apologize. Moon, can I be real with you for a second? I actually still think of that fucking game every now and then, and I actually genuinely get sad. Like, that game caused me real pain. Rest in peace, Alice Elliot. That's exactly what's carved on the tiny tombstone. Oh, no spoilers, no worries, yeah. We won't spoil anything, but that is a harrowing fucking game. Honestly. My own grave. And it is a very powerful game, too. Jeebus. But yeah, anyway, we're not gonna talk about Jimmy. We don't want to accidentally spoil anything. At long last, we meet again. I was growing tired of waiting, little girl. That seems our spell has finally taken you. What's wrong, little girl? You struggle, but your soul's fate lies here. If you could, you would die for your love, hmm? Go now to the depths of the evil dimension. No shit. As per the contract of your divine soul, you offered your life to us in return for your request. Yeah, remember the malice was going to consume Yuri, and then Alice offered her own virgin soul in his stead. I give welcome to the girl who will offer her soul. Do you fear me? Oh, you? What? Oh, you! I am Atman, the executioner of spirit sacrifice. I bring death to your soul. Hoping for someone to come and save you. Unfortunately, you're all alone here. No one is coming to your rescue. You're quite alone. Do you have any regrets about dying for that man? No, I have no regrets. Such a courageous girl. How delicious your pure, unsullied soul must be. Come, the final wedge has been driven into the judgment ring. You'll become one with my darkness. Yeah, I think we've read this before. But wait! Hold on! Yuri. Sorry I'm late. Those masks outside slowed me down a bit. Impossible. You forced the door to the dark side open and entered the curse of death yourself? She's my woman. You're not taking her. Never. Women are to be possessed. Thank you, Yuri. You plan to break a contract for a soul? To disrupt an ancient and holy ceremony? Don't make me laugh. Have you lost your mind? You're throwing your own precious life away. Maybe I am, so you better watch it, dumbass. So stupid. Very well. If you think you can break my contract for this soul, give it your best shot. I got him. Yeah, I could see a persona resemblance. And don't get me started talking about Persona. I'm really fucking salty about Royal Edition. I really wish that that could just be some kind of, like, small paid DLC. Anyways, this is not the time for that. Go Atman. Let's see if I can physical attack him. And if I can't, I might need to reload. Okay, no, we're good. We'll still buy it, though. I'm saying right now I'm not going to buy it. And I can't wait to make myself a liar. but I'm gonna try not to for a little bit. Summon a guardian to heavily damage. What the fuck? That sounds fantastic. Let's hold off for now. I don't know what this guy is going to be doing. This actually is not the boss I was thinking of. So interpret that how you will. I know that's bullet, right? Right? Oh, it's written in stone. Oh, father! I've lost 5 SP, father. Are you quite done? I'd like to punch you in the head now. Oh, is the game frozen? Oh, why? Why are we doing this, guys? Yep, no, we're not raging. I can't help but wonder what happened, though, for real. Yep. Oh, thank no. you. Thank you for the boops. I'm actually at a complete loss here. We're gonna have to reload and hope that the game fixes itself. At this point, that's our best option. We are all going to remain calm. Please. Fucking good lord. Okay, this is all my fault. It's all my fault. Because I'm playing it on PC. I wanted to, don't look at it! I wanted to play the lottery games. And if you play it on PlayStation 3, you can't do the lottery. Oh, I'll just play it on the PC. The graphics are better on the PC. It'll be fine. You naive bitch. Well, you're pretty fucking far from fine. Right. Well, now at this point, we can at least fast forward a little bit, save some time.
It's no use!
This is the fast forward speed, an extra 2 frames a second. Wow, fantastic. I'm not salty. That is, wow, fantastic. 2 frames. Yes. All right, I'm gonna do a backup save. Actually, I should probably do it a little bit further on. How to fight Face Man. I probably should, eh? Let's see if I can get it to not freeze first. What are my options here for potentially fixing this? I could play the game in software mode, possibly running it with enhanced graphics. Maybe fucked something up. So I guess we'll do that. Man. Okay, so what we could do, if this just doesn't work, viewers, I could still get the bad ending, and we could just say we beat it. Fuck. Amazing. So about that heroin we were talking about earlier. The bat, yes. Yes, it is, Ludes. It is the canon ending. Yush! Bad graphics mode engage. Let's turn that to blend. Okay, that's as good as you're gonna get. See what happens. Oh, it's so blurry. Let's see this advent technique. This sounds fascinating. Whoa! It's exploding. That's cool. Oh shit, is this Eris? Erisithel? Oh, it's a pyramid. Alright everyone, Genki energy please. Hopefully it just stays fucking working. I'm profoundly anxious right now. What just happened? Are you talking about with his eradication technique? This one? It certainly is a weird move, isn't it? Well, you see Alice. A bunch of masks stare into her soul, I suppose. She's like haunted by her father's death, I guess? Like, that's certainly her dad. It's a very strange move. Indeed. If that's all that this fucker really has, though, then we just gotta survive some of this bullshit. Easy peasy, like. Definitely gonna need some SP. she's the Illuminati, man. Obviously. Oh, status abnormality. That's a cool fucking, move name, for sure. Oh, now I'm in a dilly of a pickle. Let's risk it for the biscuit, man. I'm gonna use an SP restorative and hope that Alice doesn't die. This is a needless, stupid thing to be doing. Realistically, I should have just used, Yuri. But I'm not about making good decisions on this channel, viewers. We all know this. Now, I could heal right now with Yuri. Once again, that would be the smart move. Now, I'm gonna follow my own advice here. Ooh, I need healing items, son. Oh, titties. Oh, one fitty I'll have to do. Yeah, eradication, here we go. It's weird that the graphics filter borked something there. Or maybe it was just a fluke. No idea, I don't feel like figuring it out, really. It's such a stupid move. Fuck you, man. I need that SP. Thank you, crucifix. Oof, that hurts. I don't want to stay here too long if I can help it. Alright, more seed. Shit. Why did I D6? That was the wrong command. I rolled a critical fail, and I killed the boss. That's all that matters. I stumbled my way to victory, viewers. Hey, fuck you, Lethal. With your fancy ass 2. Alright, yeah. The fucking big dick twins over there. Oh, wow, okay. Jesus. I have nothing to say anymore. I can't believe... Alright, I'm gonna try and turn the graphic filter back on. First, I'm gonna save. Okay, I think we're back, viewers. I can't believe the contract for the soul. Why? No, don't say anything. I promised, didn't I, that I'd protect you. Yes, everything was planned, Koros, absolutely. Moon, yeah, I'm rolling that one. Thank you, Moon. Always looking out for me. Come on, let's go. I want to say goodbye to this nasty place. Oh, cool. We just sleep on the floor. Yeah, that's fun. What happened? I heard a loud moan. Are you okay? I'm okay. It's just a scary dream. I'm fine now. You were here by my side the entire time? Huh? I guess so. Thank you, Yuri.
I'm not sure when it was that I started to feel the way I do about you. You can be so short-tempered and foul-mouthed sometimes, and yet so graceful and strong and pure. Would you be surprised if I told you that I sometimes wished our journey together would never end? I don't know where that journey will end. But I'm frightened when I start to feel it coming. You've survived so many hardships since you were a child. Overcome such pain. I'm certain it was because your mother and father gave you so much love when you were small. And that's why. Even if you don't put it in words, you're always teaching me just exactly what love is. I'm so grateful that I met you. So truly. Truly grateful.
Alright, so the good ending is now flagged, viewers. Okay. We accomplished something today, finally. Oh man. How euphoric. Alright, we're gonna knock out a few optional dungeons real quick. Hallie, welcome back. Also, I've been collecting these fucking rings, right? What is all this goodness? Wind damage in half, fire damage in half, water, earth, darkness, light. Alright, whatever. I don't know why
I'm wearing this pedometer.
I got the bondage suit for Margaret. That's what you get if you, like, max out your pedometer. Oh, wait, no, I remember why. There's actually a good consumable that I kind of wanted to get. So I'm going to leave it on for a little bit longer. Okay, so, optional dungeon 1. Well, we need to do Ancient Ruins, but we're going to save that for a second. First, I'm going to do this dungeon and get another crucifix. Mentioned that earlier. So to do that, we go to Prague, have Alice in the party. And I'm going to make a hard save. Because I am smart, occasionally. Man, I play Chrono Trigger too much. It's a problem. I still need to look into that Chrono Trigger Plus thing. Hey, long time no see. Have you tried talking to that guy there? He's new in town. He just mumbles to himself all the time. Gives me the creeps. Okay. Ah, help me, please. Forgive me, Laura. Ah, you're an exorcist? If so, please help. Just a little ways from here, there's a house cursed by a terrible poltergeist. Can you suppress the spirit? I'll do anything. I have lots of money. Okay. There you go. Side quest obtained. Also, I don't think we gain any more malice, viewers, period. I think we are all gravy and we don't have to worry about appeasing those dickholes anymore. Yep, there's the dollhouse. It's a dollhouse! Apparently the boss of this area is extremely difficult. Oh boy, cool. What is it? It's cold. Be careful, there's an aura of bitterness all around this house. You cold, cold man. Guys, what are you doing to me here? This is unacceptable streaming. Ah, that's so much better. How did I not notice my stars were missing? It's a broken old clock. The crank for winding the clock is on the floor. You received crank? Hey man, we are doing drugs today. All right, let's go. I'm just, like I said earlier, I'm just gonna follow a guide, man. I'm done with the bullshit here. More fucking lottery tickets I don't need. Cool. Exit to the north. Oh, let's do it. I love the atmosphere here. Jason Statham as the character he plays in literally every movie. Your appearance is quietly reflected in the fountain. You can see a small key at the bottom of the fountain. Oh shit, son. Yeah, you push it! And you remember Static X? That was a cool band. I used to think that that fucking dude's hair was amazing. I still kinda do. You received a storeroom key. Lovely. Storeroom key. Logo. Left side of the household. Get the oracle earrings from the ground right below. What the fuck you smoking, man? I don't really care about oracle earrings anyway. Whoa, look at all this shit. I appreciate you messing up my fucking formation here, game. I always like it when you do that. Hallie, you learned Shock Max, huh? Oh, it's a single target move, though? I'll tell you what. Let's try the Illuminati Blast here. If and I can. Goddamn raffle tickets, man. Ooh, swing and a miss, son. The cream of the crop. I should just run away, really? Fuck. whatever. Ooh! Turbo turds! Jesus. I can't get one fucking attack off. It's a good one, isn't it, Moon? Absolutely. Alright. For real. Jesus. Why is Alice better than Eris? Please explain. Also, I think I just saw Eris's fucking panties. I'm pretty sure I saw purple panties there. Seriously. Patsu! I'm gonna have to, slow down the footage and examine it thoroughly. Just like Yuri, right? What do you mean oracle earrings? I don't see any fucking oracle earrings. Purple's good taste. Absolutely. I don't really know where I am. The diary was written by a kid. It's difficult to read. Yuen took a picture of Laura and Lilith to celebrate the anniversary of their first meeting. Lilith kindly spoke to me. Perhaps this will ease my loneliness somewhat. Nice meeting you, Lilith. Oh, I need to leave the actual fucking house, don't I? Yeah, that's the ticket. Storeroom key. Okay. It's too dark to go any further. What? We've been in darker areas, you dumb bitch. What are you talking about? Oh, whatever. The clock crank apparently works in this generator. Go figure. A silver hand. That is actually the consumable that I wanted to buy with pedometer steps. It is a fantastic, fantastic item that guarantees all of your hits will be successful. And we can use that in conjunction with Yuri's Mind's Eye, and like multiple sweeping techniques, and do tons of damage. Also, shout out to these panties. Here we go, boys. Oh! Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. I did not, Walden. I haven't removed any emotes whatsoever. Unless maybe the person that uploaded it removed it? What was that even on? Is that on Better Twitch TV? It has to be, right? I'll have to look at that later. Because, yeah, I haven't touched my emotes in a while. Examine the wine bottles. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I haven't fucked with anything. Oops. The room is lined with old wines. Perhaps some of them are still drinkable. There's an open wine bottle and a glass. There's a small slide plate next to them. Right, we got the slide plate. High quality wines fill the case. They look quite valuable. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Now we need to go all the way back to the main part of the house. Get the feeling there's going to be an obnoxious amount of back and forth here. That sounds like a personal problem, Walden. Here we go. So we got a slide. Here's a projector. It's a brand new slide projector. You insert the slide plate. The projector is projecting an image of a girl holding a doll. Merry Christmas, Laura and Lilith, December 24th. Okay. And yeah, we already read this shit. Silver hand, slide plate. The date on the slide is a code akin to the one in the orphanage. Oh, I see. What was it again? 1224, yes. And then we just go back to the storeroom, and then we have to fight a boss. And we'll be done here. Nice and short. This is how I did a lot of grinding. Just using Halley's black hole on mobs. So powerful, it one-shotted almost everything. And now I have this fucking move. Which is admittedly a little bit slower. That's got him. And I am going to continue to kill things. Though almost certainly, surely I've learned everything, but I'll probably need these levels. The way I fucking play video games. And don't let me forget, we desperately need to buy some healing items before we go to the last dungeon. God, it's already almost been a fucking hour, too. This game just eats time. storehouse. Debatable, but yeah, I'm inclined to agree with you at the moment. This is a heavy iron door. Water trickles down in droplets. Seems that the weight of a huge amount of water is holding it shut. Methinks the guide didn't tell me something. Ah, it did. I'm just an asshole. Go figure. Apparently, we need to examine the fireplace now. That's the logical progression, yes? Remember what I said about fighting everything? Yeah, I don't. I saw someone online point out that Yuri's runaway pose is literally exactly the same as Zidane's from Final Fantasy IX. And it kind of just blew my mind a little bit, but I don't really understand it. Like, why that would even be a thing. You can hear the sound of water flowing somewhere. Excellent. I thought the game froze again. I just couldn't move there. I'm so paranoid. Purple panties. Out of context. Your Honor, out of context. This is a heavy iron door, yes. The water has been drawn out from the fountain, so the door is slightly ajar. Uh-oh. Okay. Hallie, do you have paralysis prevention? Yes, you do. That seems to be the most important thing for this boss fight. Nagito face. Oh, God. It's a stuffed bear. His stomach has been cut, and cotton stuffing is issuing out? Issuing out, excuse me. There's a doll on a rocking horse. It felt like the doll turned around and smiled. Must be thinking too much. It is a child's dresser. I think I saw the doll looking at me in the mirror. It is a luxurious bed for a child, but the sheets are torn, and the pillow has a hole. The words help me are written all over the wall. Alright, well, I mean, as fun as this is. Hey, where are you going? Who's there? Ah, ha, ha. Over here, don't see me? A doll. Don't be so scared. You're my new friend, right? In place of Lilith? Come on, let's play. Is Lilith the girl on the slide? So that means you're Laura? Yes, Lilith died. Yuen only comes home once in a while. Come on, play with me. Till death! Oh, nice of her to move the horse out of the- Oh, god damn! Ew! Ew, I wanna punch it a little. Isn't this the thing from Inside? I think it is. All right, time for the shocker. I don't know what this move even looks like. Mother, give me power. Okay, there you go. Get me power! Manka. Don't worry, Koros. Just focus on the purple panties. We'll get through this together. Purple panties. Oh, this is gonna not be good. That's like a 30% special attack buff.
Oh boy.
You know, a smart man would take off the pedometer before fucking fights like this. Good thing I'm not a smart man. Alright, I'm tempted to start fast-forwarding attack animations, but that's a slippery slope, because then I'll be fast-forwarding so much more of this. Do I really want to keep blowing 120 mana? I'm just gonna have you defend. Oh, God. Oh, that hurts so bad when you do that, Yuri. Fudge. Now he's got an attack buff as well. Alright, come on. There you go. This thing has 7,500 hit points, according to this guide. Expression. Nifty bifty. Nothing an arc spell can't fix. Shit, I'm a little slow. Alright, we're gonna commence operation speed everything up. Starting, Yuri's turn next. Yuri's next turn. Jesus. Actually, you know what? Right now. We know what Arc do. Thank you. Yep. Turn it off. Oh, fuck me, dude. Why can't I can't attack with Yuri today? That's a big problem. Fire Drake, I made the same joke. I'm so happy to have you here. We're on the same wavelength today. Fantastic. There we go. Oh yeah, give it to me, daddy. Ooh! Oh, wasn't that bad. God, Yuri's such a beast. Hallie, I guess I should probably throw out some more spells. Quit being a lazy Dickens. It does do good damage. Now that I've committed to fast-forwarding a little bit, it'll be a little less painful. Thank you. I genuinely hope you all don't mind, but I'm not going to use it maliciously just to speed up a few animations. Oh, Moses. Baby Moses. I just can't get it down. You want to see every frame. Every pixel.
Power!
Isn't that a defense boost? Special defense? Okay. Our physical defense. Special. I thought he was fucking healing, man. I got upsetty. You are the chosen one. Easy peasy, viewers. Am I right? We got the Holy Book of Flesh. More XPs again. Fantastic. Seems she's returned to just a normal doll. This doll's been alive all this time. She must have been so lonely. So she used Yuan as her plaything. Hey, what about yourself? In the real world, the only people who like toys are little kids. A doll that wanted a toy human. Let's go. Now everyone can forget about this house. Maybe. I mean, burning it down would probably also be acceptable. But yeah, this is Alice's ultimate weapon here. Hell yeah, check that out. Those certainly are numbers. After the death of Raffaello, his flesh was used to make this book. To a good person, it can bring blessings, but to others, it may open the very doors of hell. Awesome. Sweet. Welcome to the team. Two Edge. You missed an opportunity, though, to say angle instead of angel. I give it a 9 out of 10. So close. Alright, let's head to the ancient ruins. Yes. Alright, yeah, I think we're... Oh! No, hold on. There's one thing I need to do. We're gonna go back to Prague real quick. And head to the bar. Remember... We just talked about the doll using the human as a plaything. Well, what about the guy that told us to go there? Well, he's gone. A dark blood-stained pools where Yuan was standing. The stain looks like it spells out, thank you. You know, I thought there was a crucifix in that dungeon. I guess maybe it's in the ancient ruins? Oh, whatever. Also, thank you for, like, what an asshole. Writing in blood on the fucking floor of this food place. Someone has to clean that up. They gotta wear the proper PPE. Like, it's just a pain in the ass. Blood spills are just the worst. And here you are, just drawing with it, of all things. Yeah, like, yeah, like, paper is real. Alright, to the ancient ruins. Here we go. Pull up this. This seems to be relatively short, comparatively, so... We'll see. Angel earrings. We're gonna start with the red flame. And then we're going to... Basically, just following a, okay. We're gonna be following a color combination here. And I think our clue to that is... The Book of Rituals, right? Cross the rainbow. Some might say we're reading the rainbow right now. Which kind of makes me want to watch more Star Trek, admittedly. Alright, so... Since I don't know my rainbow, I'm gonna look at this. The orange flame. Yeah, yellow, there we go. Hello. Is that what it's, that, yeah, the Mouth of Truth. I remember that was a face, or excuse me, that was a piece of furniture in Animal Crossing. I love that thing. I mean, I know it was also like a real, like, it's not just from Animal Crossing. I'm just, that's what I associate it with, because I'm an asshole. Green. Oh, this is, by the way, this enemy here is the Asp. Cool. Not about that life anymore. I'm not in the game for killing things, viewers. I'm here to have fun. This is a no-rage zone. I may have slipped a little bit earlier, but we got through it with the power of friendship and titty sprinkles. Yes, I am, Koros. I genuinely am. It's literally therapy for me. You know, if you've never tried it, it might be worth looking into. You would have to get a console, you know. It'd be kind of expensive. But it's just very, very relaxing and fun and goofy. Alright, so we've drained the water. Mm-hmm, more of this bullshit. We did this with the other optional dungeon. I don't know if you remember, but basically when we complete this dungeon, we exit to the world map, reread the same book, and then the dungeon changes. So, we're gonna get this. The gold thread coat, which I think is also Alice's ultimate armor, yeah. So she is like fully pimped out at the moment. Cuts light and darkness by half. Excellent. That is true lethal. That's what I did for the stream. It has like a nice texture upgrade if you're feeling savvy enough. But yeah, you could easily play the GameCube version. And hell, probably the other ones too. If you feel like going that route. Though admittedly, you could get like a fucking 2DS or even a 3DS now relatively cheap. And then Animal Crossing brand new is only like $20. But still, that's a good chunk of change. Alright, so controller of the rainbow, go backwards like a devil. Okay. I'm so pumped for Switch Animal Crossing. Holy shite. Oh wow, it's down to 60, really? That's amazing. So yeah, you can get Animal Crossing portably for like sub $100. That's not too shabby. Purple, blue, light blue. Ankle doodle. Right. I get that. Koros, I feel ya. Green, yellow. Orange, red. All you gotta do, just get a Switch! Koros, we're gonna have a new Animal Crossing, like 5 months. 5 and a half. Just spend even more money. That'll solve all the problems. Yellow? The Switch Lite is coming out. Like what, 8 days? 9 days? It's kind of nifty-bifty. Everyone comes to my island and just starts fucking stuff up. Pitfalls everywhere. Animals are just like in a corner shivering. When are they gonna leave? Sweepers. No sweeping. Thank you. A friendly reminder. After Shadow Hearts, we are like one episode away from completing Secret of Evermore. And then, next on the old agenda-reno, we're going to be playing through Catherine full body. And I plan on using full chat interaction for this shit. So every time we enter a moral quandary, I'm going to find a way to easily display a survey that my chat can interact with. And vote. We're all going to vote together for how the game plays out. I am going to vote myself, but it's only going to be one vote. So literally the entire fate of the game depends on you guys. So look forward to that. Who disrupts my sleep? My bot could probably... surely there's an easy way to do this, I'm sure. Petrification. Whoops. I think I have petrification on Hallie. Hallie boy. Oh, Hallie boy! The pipes are cold. Choose... if you guys want, we'll see. The pipes, the trash. So, I don't know what this ring ailment is. Oh, okay. It was slow as fuck mode. Got it. Twitch play. Yeah, I guess kind of a Twitch plays. I mean, obviously, I'm going to be playing through, like, all the action parts without any sort of influence, but when we enter, at the end of, like, most of the levels, it's like, it assesses... I don't even know how to describe it, but it kind of judges you. And so, yeah, I'm gonna post surveys every time we enter one of those questions. It's gonna be a lot of fun. And there's gonna be a lot of judgment between ourselves here. Speaking of judgment, Lethal, how are you liking judgment? You having fun with that? I still gotta pick that game up and complete it. Oh! Okay, we have a random ring speed on Hallie. Unfortunate. Edge. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of edging. Eternal Darkness replay. That's a good question. It's certainly on the agenda. I just don't know where it is. You know what I mean? It's something I want to do. Might be good around... maybe like, end of the year streams. I know, I need to play Until Dawn this year. That's probably gonna be around Halloween-ish. So maybe around there sometime? Man, yeah, I don't know anything about Man of Medan? Madan? Sorry, Madan probably, right? I don't know shit about that. Hallie, god! I haven't used this piece of garbage this whole fight. Medan, okay. Man of Medan. Judgment is good times. Yeah. Yeah, I knew you would like it. It's a fantastic game. Oh, really? Yeah, we immediately went to Japanese when we played it, because we're fucking weebs. That's good to hear, though, about the voice acting. I mean, I'm sure it's no Sonic 06 voice acting, but it's pretty good. Oh, hey, Hallie, you can do things now. Amazing. Why don't you give this guy the shocker? Got him. That's some good damage. Just spamming arc. I know Yuri's the only one wounded, but that full heal is just too good. That's awesome. That is fucking awesome. Yeah, I like all the characters. The world. Everything about it really is. It's just a lot of fun. Gotta pick it back up. And then I gotta go through Yakuza 0. I still haven't beat that. Yakuza 7 looks fantastic. I am super pumped for it. I'm gonna have so much fun with it. Mother, give me power! Easy cheesy. I still didn't find that crucifix, though, guys. What in the L. Ron Hubbard is going on in this cartoon? Huh? Bullshit. Random GameFAQs poster says that there's a crucifix in the room with that doll boss. Are you serious? Shit. Well, we got the Volt Snipe, which is Hallie's ultimate weapon. Look at that. Okay. New weapon invented by a phony alchemist. Really? What the shit is this titty? This called Skin of Teeth? Huh. Okay. Alright, Koros. Have a good one. You're not really looking forward to 7? Oh, really? I get that. Hopefully, maybe you can find some enjoyment out of it. If you decide to play it. But yeah, that is kind of a big deal, isn't it? Shit. I hope this isn't a waste of time. I'm gonna go back into the dollhouse, see if I can grab this. Otherwise, all we have to do now, viewers, we've completed both of the optional dungeons that I wanted to. What we need to do now is get the Seraphic Radiance spirit for Yuri, and then beat the game. There you go. I got weird deja vu there. I feel like I've said that before. So where did I miss a crucifix? And I don't think the fucking guy even told me about it. Wait, is there just a chesticle over here? Son of a bee! Yeah, there it is. Cool, man.
Yeah, cool, man.
Well, now we have an extra accessory slot for Jackass. Mustache over here. I'm gonna mess with that here in a second. Seraphic Radiance. Okay, so before I do that, I'm gonna go see if I can spend my pedometer points and obtain an item. And then, yeah, we're just gonna jump right into it. So, pedometer. Lun? I think we just go, I think we just go to Old Castle Street. Go to the inn? No, that's where the acupuncturist is. Fuck, where is a silent peddler when you need one? I don't remember. Take me to Rowan. I think there's one in here? There we go. Okay, service. Let's see how we're doing. Oh yeah, hell yeah. Oh no! I wanted another silver hand. Shit, so close. But I really don't wanna... That's unfortunate. Well... Oh well, I'll just hang on to it, I guess. Sorry, Silent Peddler. So how do we get to the Seraphic Radiance? I don't actually remember. I think we just go to the graveyard. Don't we? Might as well look it up, eh? While we're here. Final Fusion. Ah, okay. Yeah. Erotic Book. Pulse Tract. Ancient Ruins. Yeah, we did the Ancient Ruins. Wait, what? Stone of Rebirth. Oh, there's a secret in the Ancient Ruins we didn't do. Fuck, I'm so glad I have this guide. So, exchange the erotic book for the Pulse Tract. Did I not do that yet? Is that what the problem is? Yeah, we don't have the Pulse Tract yet. Okay. So we examine the erotic book. Hello, Shanghai Angels here. Cool. Now we need to go give this to Bacon, and then that'll open up some stuff. We're getting there. Hey, Roger, I got some porn. You interested, friendo? Ooh, the slowdown. What is this? Huh? What's this? Yeah, nice, huh? How wonderful. This must be the mysterious treasure storehouse I've been searching for. Exchange this with that? What do you think? I'll quit it. This is far more valuable. Now, please don't say that. This is great, too. I bet you'll make use of it. Right? Well, what the hey? I'm tired of it anyway. Gross. We got the pulse tracked. Huh? This page can't be... This page can't be opened. It wasn't me. It was like that when I got it. Let's keep this between the two of us. Man, that's properly disgusting. Okay, and we were carrying that in our inventory all this time, viewers. Isn't that lovely? Think about such things like semen sticking to pages in a dirty magazine. Definitely what you want to be thinking about in your JRPGs.
Oh no!
Absolutely. Okay. So, now that we have the pulse whatever garbage, pulse tracked, the rainbow's treasure is a golden moon, burning sun, old forest royal. Yeah. So we have another color combination here that we need to do. I tried washing my hands that one time, but then an elderly woman like possessed my body, so it kind of traumatized me a bit. Yellow. Red. Green. Not like this. Not like this. Where was I going? Purple? No, blue. Right? I think. Thank you, chair. Oh, fucking god. Stop it. We got places to do and things to see. Red. Light blue. And with this, no more rainbow bullshit. Oh, God, stop with the hesitation. I did get a request in the Discord to play through Demon's Crest as well from Fourth Wall. And as most of you probably know, that's one of my top SNES games. Love the shit out of Demon's Crest. Stone of Rebirth, so maybe that's something we could do. Not a terribly long game, I don't think it would be that much of a pain. Can be quite difficult though. But yeah, love me some Demon's Crest. And now it's on the Switch, so I can actually play it on console very easily. I do have the cartridge for it, but, you know, trying to make it look good and all that shit. Right. So we got the, oh god, all the endings. We got the Stone of Rebirth. Made of a substance which seems to be somewhere between stone and metal. Is it light, heavy, hard, soft? Even touching it. It's impossible to tell.
Oh, spooky.
Spooky Stones.
Hey, hey guys, welcome to Spooky Stones. Your number one stop for geology horror. My name is Plastic Pasta. And why am I just... I ran out of save room here. Yeah, Spooky Stones. Seriously though, this is going to fuck me up. This is not an easy thing. For real. So I'm probably going to use items here. Shit. I might make a save state just before the fight. Don't worry, no actual cheating here. Just so I can speed up some of this shit, because I am going to fail. At least once, most assuredly. Do I want to stick with all this? I think I do. Maybe I should have upgraded my attack range on this. Oh god, is that why I've been missing so much? I'm gonna be extra cautious here. I'm gonna extend my girth real quick. I'm actually a little bit shocked that I didn't do that earlier. Yeah, we're gonna take some enlargement pills. The Sonic 06 enlargement pills. Which, I mean, you could argue it's a little bit of a waste, because Yuri's ultimate weapon is... Well, it's kind of close. You have to play through, like, most of the final dungeon to get it. So, it's not really a big deal, honestly. Okay, graveyard. Here we go. This is seriously some real shit. Do I even have enough healing items? Fuck. Sorry. Oh, I'm the worst streamer. Okay, vending machine. 2 out of 10 streamer. Because yeah, we're not really gonna have a way to take care of our bodies here. I don't think. This place, the frame rate tanks so hard, even with the fast forward on. It just doesn't fucking work. Okay. Continental Zero. Lots of root. Oh yeah, baby, that's the good shit. 300 hit points. Give me like 29 of these. I'll just buy it straight up. I don't care. Mana root. Give me 11 more of these. And, oh yeah, pure root? No question. There we go, that's good. Oh, well, apparently I'm getting a little bit of a discount, or attempting. There we go. Hey, hey, whoa, we did it. All right. Apologies, friends and countrymen. But we're finally ready to get our asses kicked now. Oh boy. And I'm pretty sure I'm almost positive we have to do this solo. It doesn't mention anything in this fancy text that I'm reading about having party members. But just in case. Let's pretend that I'm actually going to use her. SP up. MP consumption down. Hallie. That's right, you have an extra slot. Warning device is obviously really nice. Not really useful for the boss fight. MP consumption also. Yeah, because your spells are just spectacular. We'll just leave it at that. One more save. Now that we've prepared for about 10 minutes. Doomed World. Here we go. For really reals. This place tanks it too. Oh god, it runs even slower with the software mode. Alright, we're just gonna have to deal with slow-mo mode. It's fine, we'll get through it. The sunset is just as you remember from your childhood. Oh, it's so slow. Did I miss a step here? You must have every fusion in the game up to this point to trigger the event. Ah, okay. Yep, there we go. Yuri. Dad? It's been a long time. I've been waiting for you. Dad, what are you doing here? I've always been here. I've always watched over you. You just never noticed. Really? Ludicrous. How are you? You've continued your travels. Must have grown much. Feel like fighting me? Fight you? Oh man, this sounds like shit. Yeah, if you win, the soul of the powerful god, the Seraphic Radiance, will be released from my body. Seraphic Radiance? That terrible monster inside Dad? So, you sealed that monster to protect my soul? I already told you I've been watching over you. The ancient god who lost once at Shanghai. If you can't conquer him, of course, it will mean your life. However, if you can catch hold of this soul, you will gain ultimate power. Power to make gods throughout the universe tremble. Me? Fuse with the Seraphic Radiance? For some reason, the A was also capitalized in Radiance. Yes, believe me. Believe in yourself and come at me with everything you've got. Every battle offers an opportunity of victory. It's up to you to summon the courage to grasp that moment. A fearless heart, unfaltering confidence, which grants calm. That is the spirit of bronze. What? Okay. That's the only gift I can offer you! The spirit of bronze. Alright, Dad, let's do it. This fucking spirit of bronze? What are you guys smoking right now? Alright, as I mentioned before, I am putting a save right here. Because if we fail, I don't want to have to go through all that dialogue again and everything, so apologies. This offends people. But here we go. We're fighting Benjamin. I suppose I should fuse. I do get a significant stat upgrade when I do this. Isn't one of those games, Ludicrous, like a rail shooter? Am I thinking of Lethal? No, I might be thinking of Lethal Enforcers. Oh, nice crit! True lies top down and a platformer? Nunny? Did not see that coming. Yuri? Okay. Oh boy. Well, I can only heal myself at like 300 a time. There's no way I'm going to be able to use a spell with the accelerator on. I could use an extract. You know what? Oh! Oh, so tiny! Jesus. Come on! God damn it. Still hanging on, huh? Oh, here we go. Nice, you've become this strong. Take the power of the Seraphic Radiance in your hands. So, this is where the game says, fuck you. This is brutally difficult. 5,000 HP. All sorts of new shit to deal with. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. I've never tested this, so we're just gonna hope it works. This increases my hit area to 100%. Okay, I'm gonna use this, and then I'm going to use the monkey paw, maybe. Or maybe I should use the fifth key. Or maybe I'll just fucking miss, guys. Well, let's get a little suspense going, shall we? Or I'll just die? Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die here, yeah, because if I use this, well, maybe I can heal a bit. Ah, shit. Perhaps I shouldn't have used the flash badge. That might have been an error. It doesn't actually really seem to be benefiting me at all in this fight. Normally you can tell, you know, the difference. Alright, well that's a rip. I could reload the save. Or I could unequip the flash badge. That full heal spell would be really good. Oh, you don't game over. That's interesting. I'm gonna see what happens here. Maybe if I just go back in, all the dialogue will be skipped. So I don't have to worry about it. We'll see. We will see. Not sure what accessory to use. More damage would be nice. Just make everything wider yet, like even more. I suppose, why not? Surely there's a better option, but oh well. Alright, so let's see if I can just waltz back in and try it again, because that would be so fucking nice. That would be really appreciated. Man. Really? I gotta redo all the dialogue, huh? Well, whatever. I like having a reasonable ring speed for this fight. So I'm gonna endure this one last time. Oh god, it's so fucking slow though. What is it about this screen in particular, really? There's no movement besides the NPCs. There's like a weird fog overlay. Maybe that's affecting things. There's really nothing going on. It's quite weird. Riggs Murtaugh jumps higher. Oh, it's like when you're playing as, you know, you're playing Yonoid and you get the black suit power up, right? That's what you're talking about. I think. I don't even know what I'm talking about now. Right. Or wait, what? Alright, let's try this again. Now I can use spells. Oh, that's not good. I'm gonna fail the first fucking time I attack. Oh god, and he's murdering me. Jesus. I'm not used to the slower ring speed. That was a fucking foolish mistake. Jesus. I'm so bad at video games. Alright, well, I can do this now. Wow, that was close. We'll just go into a cocoon for a bit. There you go, full heal. Man, that timing is weird. Woohoo! Getting close. I should probably, before he changes forms, also use a SP restorative, huh? He only has 2,000. I think I could get like one more hit off on him. God damn it! The fucking flash badge just ruins my life! Nice strike. Nice strike. $999 SP, really, game? Oh, there you go. That's a rip. That's a legit rip. Well, like I said, this was not going to be easy. So here we are, back at the fight. All right. No rage. No. Yeah. No rage. That was a legit, like, I fucking suck. Death. We're gonna go back to the fight here. I redid all the bullshit, and now we're back. I reloaded my save. That key of success has no longer been wasted, thankfully.
Oh no.
I doubt I'll ever use that bullshit again. It's fine. There you go. Man, it should do something. Speed that up a little bit. Okay, I could probably get away with one more attack. Ooh, yes. No rage. Alright, here comes some more cheese. More cheese confirmed. Please kill me in one turn, for real. Please. Be here a while, folks. I'm telling you. Maybe I'll throw out some, like, garbage. Man! Oh boy! Were these inputs always this hard? Or am I having, like, a fucking lapse? Get it, you vape. Surely 10 more would be fine. Right? Surely. Don't fucking mess this up, please. Here we go. Nice. Thank you, sir. Oh my god! The first fucking sweep of the ring! This is where I reset my PS2. Alright, PS2 is reset. Okay, and then I got back to this fight. That's a fucking joke. What just happened? Deplorable. I need some love. 61, that's a little low, I'm afraid. Unfortunately. Froggy love! What did I just say? Weird. Oh, so close! So close. And yet so far. I need to be at like tip-top shape here. At least above 300 hit points. When I ruin this man's whole career. Yoga! Yoga fire! Let's try that again. Oh, baby! We did it. I managed to heal Colonel. Alright, should be alright. Wow, that was a lot of damage. Okay. I don't like it. I want to get off. All right, viewers. Silverhand, Monkey Pulse, 5,000 hit points. So I don't know how long Silverhand lasts, right? Like, is it worth it to fucking heal? Is it only one turn? Don't kill me. Don't fucking- Oh, you killed me. You went and killed me! Alright, don't worry. We're speeding this up even more. For real. I'm done. I'm so done. Silverhand seems to have lasted more than one turn. Oh no, Moon. This is optional. It's the hardest boss in the game. But this is not the last boss, unfortunately. But yeah, this is just optional fuck you content that I'm trying to do on stream for some reason. God, that's so much damage. Fuck. Just So what are we looking at here? 700 maybe? If I can do this twice in a row, like if I can just get one more turn of this, I think we'll be fine. Is he gonna get a crit? What the fuck? Oh boy. There you go. So, I'm not gonna argue with anyone if they say that I didn't do that legitimately. I personally am going to believe that that was just speeding things up. But feel free to bash me if you want. It's fine. It's whatever. We got the Seraphic Radiance now. You've received the soul of Seraphic Radiance. Good job, son. Thank you. Dad! Did I do the right thing? I don't fucking know. Let's get out of this frame rate zone, please. Father!
Why do I worry so? I'm blessed with true friends, I have enemies to battle, and my body remains strong enough to face any challenge. Can there be any greater happiness than this? Do not waver. Forge ahead. The blood of the Harmonixer, the power of fusion. You've come this far since awakening, have you not? You're a man, aren't you? You must not halt your steps. When you choose of your own free will to halt your steps, that will signify true defeat. Go. Continue to place one foot before the other.
You go.
For every man, there is a resting place. Grit your teeth, and no matter what setbacks you may suffer along the way, continue on to that place.
Get that,
that
shitty...
That is victory.
Oh god, why are you laughing?
Don't look at me like that. You've grown, son. That little boy that used to hide behind his mother's back when I came home has grown big and strong. Do you remember the garden you and I made for your mother in the backyard? I only wish I had had more time.
Well, now we're at a crossroads, viewer. Oh god, he's still talking. Thank you, Dad. I'll go now. Keep watching over me. We're at a crossroads. I can try and beat the game today. And kind of possibly... I mean, I feel okay. Yesterday was a short stream. I might be able to do it. Or I could possibly do it tomorrow. Maybe we should just go for it now, though, huh? I don't know. Anyway, we worked our asses off for Seraphic Radiance, which is almost all of my SP to use. But yeah, look at those stats. It's kind of redonky-donk. Maximum Aggle. You know, I don't need the Flash Badge at all now that I'm looking at it. When I turn into Amon, I almost have full fucking Aggle. Man, I'm just making everything harder for myself for no reasons. What do tomorrow, what you can put off until tomorrow. What does that even mean? But nevertheless, good point, yeah, absolutely. Anyway, real quick, what I do want to do, as I puzzle out in my mind brain what I want to happen, we need to get the Seraphic Radiance's level 3 move, or not level 3, but final move, and I also should probably save. Now, I don't know if you remember, but to do that, you have to transform into said spirit, said soul, and let your SP run out, so you go berserk, and then when you're berserk, you will cast the magic and then learn it permanently. So, let's get into a fight real quick. Your hands are beautiful. So here's our fight, yes. Oh, I don't know if we saw this encounter. If we did, I already forgot about it. So here comes Seraphic Radiance, the ultimate soul of Shadow Hearts and epilepsy warning, Jesus. But yeah, we're fucking Edgelord Sephiroth, but with some like Twilight Sparkles. and there's some like nobody like tribal markings on my chest from Kingdom Hearts. It really is just like an amalgamation of shit, isn't it? I never really fully analyzed what I'm looking at here. It's pretty glorious, and I think you see Yuri's bare ass at some point. but yeah, so we have For Everyone. Raises everyone's stats. Non-class enemy damage, and restore all of our allies' hit points. And then a mystery third move, which I'm going to be getting right now. Let me just defend up and... Yeah, bear boot. Unlocked. We're going to go into fast forward mode for a bit until I hit that berserk state. This is going to take a second. Unfortunately, we got into an encounter. You know what? So we can murder a few things. Jesus. It is quite strong, though. Apparently not strong enough to get your ass knocked down, though, huh? Alright, here we go. Now I'm gonna just defend up. And incoming berserker. Violently, it says. For the children! Oh god. Well, rip the fucking dollhouse, apparently. Cool, man. Why does my... It keeps defaulting to the epilepsy mode, and I keep changing it. Stop, you. Alright. Now we have everything accomplished. You know what? Let's just try and beat the game. Let's go for it, man. Fuck it. I'll just go a little bit longer than I intended today. And we'll finally put this shit to bed, hopefully. We're good on items? We're good on equipment. I don't have... Well, you know what? Is this Yuri's ultimate weapon? Or armor? I don't think it is. No, it isn't. I don't remember where to get Yuri's ultimate equipment. I know where the weapon is, but not so much the armor. But I don't really give a shit, so... There's that, I guess. Let's just get the fuck to the last dungeon and beat this game, hopefully. Oh, you know what I was going to do, though? I was curious about what this move is. Super heavy, non-class damage on all enemies. So it's just damage. Kind of boring. Magnifico. Oh god, forgot about this. I'm gonna skip some of the text until we get to the first boss, because we've actually already played this much. in my failure run of this. Oh, wait, but I didn't save that VOD, did I? Oh, poop butt. I guess I do need to read all this. Come back safe, you guys. Whoops. Yeah, we've been here before, just no one saw this, right? I think only Lethal may have a vague memory of it, but it didn't really happen. Oh, we smart, exactly. So this is the floating shrine, eh? It's like this entire temple is a living entity. She said titty. A palace built not by human hands, but by creatures that travel the stars. It's magnificent. This is amazing. It looks like a movie set, almost. Very funny. Can't you do better than that? Looks a lot bigger than from the outside. Okay, let's go. Why would I change my party right now, honestly? Oh man, I didn't heal, dude. Is this a save? No, it's an escape point. I need to shave. Whatever. We'll just leaf it up. That spell apparently just blasted my mana reserves. There we go. Good enough for government work. I love the... Whoa! We're riding the snake! Hey! Thank you, everyone! A surprise ride the snake at the end of the game. How's it going, guys? Thank you. We're getting a lobster raid. Oh boy. I love lobsters. Cannot move forward because a powerful seal is in place. Ah, dead end. Gotta find some way to remove this seal, eh? Well, I suppose I should tell you all a little bit about myself. I'm a ginger. And that's all you get. There you go. Enjoy. Do what you will with that information. Enkidu and emptiness here. Lovely. You know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. Here's what we're gonna do for all of you guys here for the raid. Once again, welcome. I'm gonna give you some purple pantsu to enjoy here from our lovely Alice character. So pay attention, viewers. It's very important. Purple pantsu paradise. Well, there you go. Did you blink? You might have missed it. But once again, last time, thank you. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate that. I take it someone is a fan of Shadow Hearts, possibly? It certainly is a great series. Well, okay. I've only played through the first two. Still need to go through three. Careful, yeah. We're traipsing closely on a TOS here. Phew, this room stinks. Hey everybody, let's split up and investigate. Because we're fucking idiots. That's what you do. You split up the party.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh my goodness gracious. We're getting biddies too? Be still. My throbbing... heart? Yeah, heart. That's what we're going with today. Thank you. Evil bastard. Thank you. It sounds like I'm insulting you. Anybody find anything? Damn, nothing, eh? Damn it all! Yeah. Leave it to Yuri, right? Watch out, everybody stand back. Fire Drake, please. What is it? How? What is going on here? Don't touch it! Yeah, see, Zhuzhen is talking directly to you, Fire Drake. Easy. This is a type of shield, an incredibly powerful kind. Touch it, you'll be burned to a crisp in the blink of an eye. Huh? To a crisp? That doesn't sound too good. Because this kid was kicking it. Well, I guess they say the journey is who you travel with, but Sigh. Two shreds, you say. Hold on, I'll hurry and try to find a way to break the seal. Well, okay then. Who will you control? Gotta go with Alice. This is a weird, nonsensical part of the final dungeon, where you control a different party, right? This tends to happen in RPGs. They like to split you up, they like to throw you for a loop. One of the unfortunate things here with Shadow Hearts, though, is the other characters don't level up if they're not in your party. So I have like a level 26 jackass, a level 27 jackass in my team right now with my level 50s. Very unfortunate. But yeah, we just need to go over here, yes? This part's very weird because you kind of just disable the electricity almost immediately. Whoops. Well, that's some kind of progress anyway. And yeah, I think last time we did this, I don't even know if I got one encounter, honestly. But I'm just gonna run. We could do more panty shots. But if Yuri's not around, Yuri gets very upset if we look at panties without him, so we're just gonna shut it down. What's this shining thing? Touch it. Ooh. Bit scary, but I'll touch it. Perhaps this may break the seal on the barrier. Now, how is this any smarter than Yuri just randomly kicking shit? I'll never know. Ah. I guess the others figured out what to do. Okay, let's go. Me and Keith forever. Ludacris' favorite character. Don't worry, we'll be ditching his vampire ass very shortly. Yeah, so this is a gothic M-rated RPG on the PlayStation 2. It's got, you know, mature elements, it's got some horror, it's got some gore. I don't know if really it'd be necessarily warranted an M rating in this day and age, but it's a very cool game. I'll show more of the battles here in a second. I'm not really doing a good job of it at the moment, because Keith is a fucking pusswag. What is he? Level 25? Get out of here. Yuri, the barrier has been broken. Thank God, I thought it was stuck. You caused us a lot of trouble, you know. I hope you at least feel sorry. I know it, and I feel bad, okay? At least now we can go forward.
Thank you for being
You're either very, very lucky or very, very good. Thank you for that. Appreciate it. You see, you got me to thank after all. Yeah, Yuri, everyone hates you. Stop it. Keith trying to weasel in here. Get out of here with that shit. So now where are we going? This is where I got really pissed off at this boss. Yeah, this way. Make sure everyone's tippy-top shape. I guess I'll allow it. Alright. Yes, sorry, Ludacris. I know that was painful for you. Now, here's the jackass right here. Incoming pain. But yeah, the battle system in this game, it is a turn-based RPG, but it does have action elements. It's very similar if you played to like Legend of Dragoon. Shit like that, where you need to actually do things to perform actions. Sorry, I'm trying to plan out this fight while actually talking about it. Do I want to be Seraphic Radiance? It might be better to just be Amon, honestly. Full party heal, though, with Strap. You know what? We just got this fucking thing. Let's try it out. Shit. Is better than Final Fantasy. I know you don't like turn-based. Special attack and defense. I should probably just lead with that, huh? Let's do that. Get everyone buffed up. Oh, we got more Aggle too. Good lord. Oh wow, it's like a full buff on everything, huh? Alright, time for the shocker.
Why are you so fast, son? God damn it.
Wait, everyone is faster. Is it because of the agility boost? Got me all fucked up, man. He just laughed. Yuri, please. Whoa! Hey, come on. That was beautiful. Aces, man. 900 damage. Jesus. Yeah, that thing is going fast. Oof.
Give me power.
Ah, a cat. Yeah. Cats everywhere in Judgment. Oh, okay, that was me getting overly excited. I apologize. Shit. I should put an MP reduction accessory on Jackass here. This is quite ridiculous. I thought we were playing Chrono Trigger, Ludicrous. Now I'm confused. Mass. Best cat sounds. Oh yeah, they are quite adorable in Chrono Trigger, aren't they? But yeah, a little bit about me. Super Nintendo, my favorite console. I'm 33 years old, so I grew up around that time where that was the kiddies' titties. And yeah, Chrono Trigger, I can never decide. The trifecta in my brain. Chrono Trigger, Earthbound, and Final Fantasy VI. I can never decide. Depends on my mood. Love those games to death. Alright, for the children, incoming. If I can land it. Alright, there we go. This is such a silly... It's such a silly spell. The whole fusion in general is just very silly pants. 999, huh? This thing has a fuck ton of health, by the way. Seriously. Such a pain in the ass, this guy. It's just a waste of time. Like, he doesn't really do... Ah, titties. He doesn't do enough damage, really, for me to be concerned. Just a time slug. Shout out to my bot. I'm sorry, I have no control over my bot. This is a dangerous stream.
Mother,
Do I want to risk trying to get a heal off with Yuri? Yes, I do. Okay. Obviously. This is the time to take risks, viewers. Try this again. Here we go. Bump, bump. Shaving a haircut. Yeah, where is Lears? Get his titties in here. I need to yell at him a bit. No, he's limping. Alright, we're making progress. Much better than last time, for those of you that caught that secret stream of mine. Much better indeed.
Give me power.
Oh god. Cat's missing all the fun. Yeah, well, you know what? Let's see if I can't get some panties going. Hell yeah. Oh! Loot! Oh my! What would the Asmo you gotta have some kind of command, Asmo. You gotta come up with something good. No, no one likes Moogles. We just established this in chat. I can feel the hostility just emanating from the living room. Whoops. There's some things that I just should not say. Pouch! Yes! That's not a bad idea. Murloc noise? I used to be able to do a good Murloc. I can't anymore.
Give me power!
It's no good.
It's no good. I can't do it.
It would beat the boss. Hell yeah. Got a monkey paw? Okay. And now the dungeon really begins, viewers. Aren't you excited? Shit, I wonder if I should have bought more tents. I'm a teepee. I'm a wigwam. I'm a teepee. I'm a wigwam. You got it. Relax, man. You're too tense. You got it. Oh, silly pants. Okay, here we go. Now I'm gonna get lost, viewers. That warranted a follow. You heard that shitty joke. You're like, oh, well. Gotta smash that follow button. Thank you. Oh, good Christ, what is this? Arc Mines and Enigmas, huh? Wow, wonderful. Wunderbar. Sehr gut. There you go. Well done, Hallie. Alright, we're gonna play this by the book, viewers. Here we go. Yeah, that's my reaction to that as well. Just death. Margaritaville. Ugh. Ugh. No, thank you. That chest looks open already. That is a chesticle not worth investigating. Shoutouts to encounter rates. Nah, man, we just fought this. I'm at a sufficient level that I'm not worried about lack of XP, so. What is this? What does this button do? Okay. What do you mean? Give me an example, Ludicrous, of stupidity, if you will, please. I don't know what you're talking about, my friend. Berserker earrings. Party formation point. Oh, I'm good. Thank you, though. Oh, wow. Escape failed. You do not see that often. Not at all. So we're gonna go this way. I'm skipping a lot. We're just gonna hit, there's a red light that we're gonna wanna touch. There it is. And we don't really need to fuck with any of that stuff up there. Just random, like, loot. Random pieces of equipment that really isn't, like, better than anything we have already. We've seen these guys already, I think. Regardless, getting the fuck out of there. Saving a haircut. Burka. Just wait till you see Shadow Arts 2, my friend. Oh boy. Oh boy. Shadow Arts 2, you get a big titty goth ginger girlfriend. So it's got that going for it, I guess. There was actually some like, oh god, this is a boss, huh? Crucifixes. Yeah, we're all good there. Just light element really is all you need. There's a weird thing with the case of Shadow Arts 2. The actual like DVD case. So in like other regions it has like Yuri on it. But for the Western release it just has the ginger woman with big bobulars on the front, and I can't help but wonder why. Why would they do such a thing for the Western market? No, she uses a rapier, I believe. You remember this boss from oh god. Which one are you thinking of? You thinking of, that fucking spider boss? What was the name of that? Rom the Vacuous Spider? That thing ate pant, man. I hate that fucking thing. You're over already? Yeah, Rom was, shit! He was shit! He really was, though. I hated Rom so much, for real. How much damage you doing, Hallie? Not much. Not much at all. Yeah, with that fight, it was like, when I beat Rom, I felt like it was a fluke because it was too easy. But then other runs of that same exact boss fight, I would just die and die and die and die. It was so just frustrating. Alright, let's try this attack buff one more time, and then I'm just gonna fuck off. There we go, alright. That is not easy to do. At all. I love that game as well, Zeph. I never did play the DLC, really. That tends to happen with me with a lot of games. I just ignore DLC completely. Yeah, they definitely have an increased indicator speed. Or judgment ring. So we got Holy Edged Yuri here. He's gonna just fuck stuff up with the power of Twilight Sparkles. Nice and hard. Just the way your mother likes it, Trebek. Alright, here we go. Nice. What are we looking at? Woo! Woo! Ha ha! Oh yeah, this fight will be fucking over in no time. Sweet. Tactical fast forward, activate. Just speed up some of these animations. We have, how many bosses do we have left here? One, two, and then the last boss. So we do have two more boss fights after this. I'm gonna be running real late today. Maybe we could pause at the very last boss fight and then beat it tomorrow, along with Secret of Evermore. I just can't decide. We got storms. Oh god, yeah, I might actually have to stop soon. I mean, I have a power backup on the computer, so it's not a big issue, but ideally I'd rather not be streaming during a bad storm. This game went so long. It had so many opportunities for a gratuitous shot like that for Alice, and it... I thought it was the better game for a while there. It avoided it. It didn't even get close to it, really. Well, I guess it got kind of close to it. But it never did show anything. But if you level her up, I guess that's your reward. You get to be a little bit of a pervert. I'm disappointed in you, game. Very disappointed. Right? It has to. There we go. Easy peas, man. I think that first boss really is just kind of the big hurdle. Yeah, well, we just need Leonardo Bears for the next one. No problem. We got a seventh key from that fight, Jesus. Seven sweeps of the Judgment Ring with that item. Okay, oh wow, we got three more save points, huh? Storm's coming, huh? Shite. I should probably use a 10. I'm gonna push it. I'm gonna push it a little bit further. Hopefully. If you see the lights just flicker really quick, don't worry about it, it's fun. Get that shit out of here. Ridiculous. You know, I could equip the thing to just lower encounters if I'm gonna be running away like a complete dork. Let's do that real quick. Hopefully I remember to take this off. Later. Oh, this is a cool looking room. Where am I? What is happening? I hope I'm going the right way. Hello. What's going on? All of a sudden we're in some weird place? I think there must be a space warp here. What does that mean? Well, it means a distortion in the spatial continuum links this place directly to somewhere else. Can we go back? I think so. We could probably go back from the same place where we arrived. The tricky part is that you can't actually see with your eyes where the space warp is. So it's like a maze. Oh boy. We love mazes, don't we, Chet? Yes, we fucking do. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Now is not the time to be doing mazes. Oh, shite. Ooh, what are these? Oh, no, never mind. Oh, wait, yeah, they are different. Black Widows, huh? Oof. I think I fucked up. Like a lot of weird symbols on the ground here. Shite. Ah, well, we get some prizes. Talisman of Power, that's a thing you can ingest if you so desire. Hey, and another one. What the fuck did that say? Something Blood Oath? Sorry, that was a little fast, even for my tastes. Fucking Blood Oath? Oh yeah, V-Blade Blood- oh god. Cool. That's really cool. Oh, it's a vampire blade. Blood off, excuse me. I said Blood Oath. Blood authorization required. Insert 4 blood to continue. Ooh, a fifth key. Now that's a good prize. Ow. My bone hurting juice. Oh, did I cheese my way to victory? I mean, I do have a guide up, but it was a little, confusing in the descriptions there, so I kind of just fucking winged it. Alright, now we need Leonardo bears, which I thought crucifixes protected that shit, but just to be safe, because, yeah, I don't want to redo anything. We'll get some of that on. So I had angel earrings. Demon ward necklace. Yeah, obviously take that off. Whoops. There we go. Yes, Ludicrous. Yes. His weakness is earth. Oh, thank you, Scapegoat. It's the name of this boss. I'm gonna try and buff everyone again. As ill-advised as it probably is, because it's terribly fucking difficult to do. What if I, like, did a thing? User's indicator sweeps half as fast. Oh, that's gonna fuck me. You know what? No. Here we go. Come on. Just first try it. Yeah. It's easy. Earth, huh? Let's say, you have an Earth attack. Let's see what we're looking at here, damage-wise. I wonder if it's better than using his ultimate ability.
Give me power.
That's not a lot, realistically. Alright, Yuri's good to go. Shit. That hurt. Yeah, we're good to attack, I believe. Let's go for it. Oh yeah, baby. That's the good shit. So this guy also has 7,000 health. So it's gonna take a minute. All these fights kinda do. Let's try a shock max. If and I can. Well, perfect. I have a feeling this is going to do more damage, even though I'm not exploiting the elemental weakness. I wish I could put an Earth Edge on Yuri. Who has that? Earth Edge, is that Keith? Because I'm pretty sure Hallie is air. Margaret's water, yeah. Didn't have to be Keith. Filthy man. Slice! Oh, come on, game. Fuck off. At least it gave me a crit. Putting on the crits. Windfang, that's a new move. I'll stop forwarding for that one. Wow. So intimidating. There we go. Now we fucking go. We're going into turbo fast forward mode. Oh, nipples! Sorry. Defend it up. I have a feeling you're gonna get death touched. Yes, ma'am. Good defense. Oh, no rage. Lethal said no rage today. Sorry. Almost lost it. I'm fine. This is not one of those ragey days. Oh, I mean, oh boy. All the misses. That's the problem with the Judgment Ring. You fuck up, well, you pay for it. Son, this boss really is not a fan of Alice.
Oh,
Going to my happy place. Tube TV. Freakazoid. Retro games. Okay, I'm fine. Holy shit, buy me dinner first with that garbage. If I could finish this guy with a panty shot. And yes, I'm aware of how that sounded. And no, I don't apologize for anything that I say. Sorry. That's a shame. Shame! Dude, are you fucking... He's taking the piss right now. I understand you didn't need that attack, but I'm still going to be mad at you. Sorry. It's a problem. Your attitude lately, Yuri, it's a big fucking problem. Oh wow, a crucifix. Let's go. Hell yeah. Alright, with the encroaching storms, and also my exhaustion rapidly increasing, I am going to stop here. But we only have two bosses left, and one of them is the last boss, so expect a short final episode here of Shadow Hearts in the near future, probably tomorrow. Tomorrow I plan on more than likely clearing out Secret of Evermore, and then if I have time, we can just wrap this up, easy peasy. Ooh, I'm hungry too. Fire Drake, what are you talking about, chicken? Oh. Oh, yes.